Hi guys, today we're going to be reviewing the slip and slide. So, this is 16 feet long. We do have a yard, but it's filled with rocks, so we're going to put it in the trampoline. So now we're going to open it. You get two patches that are yellow, and then two anchors, and we have this, you don't need that. And now, fun part. So now we're gonna put it in the trampoline. Are you guys ready?
Thumbs up
and subscribe.
Subscribe.